Lisa Catherine Evans, we are in Duisburg after the game, Duisburg-Potsdam. How did the game go today for Potsdam?
Yeah, obviously it wasn't the best result. We expected to come here and get 3 points, but they made it really difficult for us. And yeah, we've not performed the way that we can. And yeah, it's a disappointing result for us.
Has that to do with the fact that you played Wolfsburg and Bayern Munich the weeks before and lost the games?
Yeah, we're obviously not. We're not in good rhythm right now. We've not been playing well. We know that, and yeah, that can be a factor. But yeah, I'm not really sure why, to be honest. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then next week you have a very important game with Scotland. You play in Edinburgh, the Stadium of Hearts, mm-hmm. against the Netherlands. Playoff for the World Cup. How do you see that game?
Yeah, obviously it's going to be a really hard game for us as well. And we're obviously looking to win. Of course we are. We've already played Holland and we've beat them before, so. Mm-hmm. We're going in quite confident, but also wary that we know their strengths, and yeah, we're hoping for 3 points. Mm-hmm.
Does it still matter the game that you played against Spain in the previous qualifying, the playoff? That's a thriller.
Yeah, that's always in our head. I don't think we forgot that game at all. I think that's like the lowest point of our career so far. All the girls that play for Scotland, and we obviously don't want that to happen again. So yeah, that's in the back of our heads, but we'll take that as a positive, you know, and we'll take that into the game. And we know the feeling of that. So yeah, we'll take that as a positive.
Well, Spain qualified then for the Euro, played a good Euro. Mm. Now they're already also in Canada, so that could be an advantage for you people.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, it's good for Spain, but yeah, we're obviously playing Holland and we need to beat them. That's it. We need to beat them.
Home and away is difficult, or it should be in one game maybe?
No, obviously home and away, nothing's over till it's over. And we know that both games will be really hard. We knew that when we played Spain in Spain, that was really difficult. And yeah, we were looking at the first game and we're looking for 3 points. We were playing at home, we've got the home advantage, so yeah, mm-hmm. looking to get off to a good start.
Okay. How important was it for you to move from Scotland to Germany for your soccer?
Yeah, it's obviously a great opportunity to play in what I regard as the best league in the world right now. Obviously in Scotland there's not so many opportunities for playing, and I loved my team before, Glasgow City, a very professional team, but obviously here's a totally different ballgame altogether, and it's great to be here and be a part of Bundesliga and be a part of this great team.
And you want to play Champions League, I think, again in the future?
Of course. Yeah, we want to. If we can't win the league this season, we want to definitely finish second. We want Champions League again. To not have it this season is really disappointing for us.
Okay, thank you. Good luck for the future.
Thank you very much.